Gayatri Negi and I'm an intern in Lexis & Company and you're watching LexClick. In this video, I will talk about the copyright registration cost slab in India. If you want to register a copyright, what are the costs that you will be required to pay? We will discuss in this video. Basically, copyright, as we all know, is a legal claim made by authors of literary works, dramatic, musical, and artistic works, and makers of colorized versions of photographs and sound recordings. In reality, it is a bundle of rights that include, among other things, the freedom to reproduce, transmit to the public, revise, and translate the work. The content of the rights may vary slightly based on the job. Coming to the registration slab, that if you want to register a copyright, what will be the fees or cost that will be acquired for that? Then it is, if you want to request authorization to reproduce literature, theatre, music or artwork, it will be 5,000 rupees. For seeking a permit to broadcast any item to the general public, then it is 40,000 rupees. For obtaining a republishing license for a theatrical trailer, then it is 15,000 rupees. For a sound recording republishing license, it is 10,000 rupees. For obtaining a permit to undertake any public work, it is 5,000 rupees. For authorization to publicly release or distribute the work or translation, it is 5,000 rupees. Then for requesting permission to publish any content related to handicapped persons in any medium, it is 2,000 rupees. For authorization to create and publish translations of intellectual work, particularly those directly influencing any language, it is 5,000 rupees again. Then the case of literary or creative work that is or may be utilized in conjunction with any products or services, it is 1,000 rupees. Then for copyright registration method in a cinematography film, it is 5,000 rupees. So this is all, and you can also check this on the website. Thank you guys, thank you for watching.